Hey there, I'm here for round one. All right, I'm glad I played the watery grave to go with my verdant. This is embarrassing, but I'll keep. All of a low level shackles, but it's still not that bad. And I'll probably draw a few more islands as the game progresses. Okay, I've witness in my deck, but not. I cut the flame speaker, so play a forest this turn. Alright, quarter paladin. I can beat a quarter paladin. Yeah, my hand is awful. Maybe I'll draw. Good draws for me are anything that costs 4 or 5 mana. And the island is not that bad. So, just forests and mountains I don't want. Oh, I'll take Mull Drifter. I could have evoked it and tried to get an island, but I'm not about that. Mortars is really good. This should be easy to win. I'll just Wrath my opponent next turn, and then the turn after that, I'll have Thunder Maw and Shackles activation. Yeah, my opponent probably doesn't want to trade these with these for good reason, but I'm just going to Wrath anyway. Hopefully my opponent doesn't have Mana Tithe or something weird. This is why you don't draft just a small creature deck in cube. It's fine to draft mono red, but not green white or mono white. All right, well that went swimmingly. Don't think that my opponent can win. Linvala. Yeah, I don't even have to play Linvala. I don't even have to kill Linvala because Thunder Maw will tap it. Just crunch you. Thunder Maw is great. I'm glad I took it over Chandra. Looks like my opponent's not dead quite yet. Island is a very good draw. Alright, now my opponent is dead. Alright, that was a beating. Alright, against this small creature deck. Tarka is good, but it is very expensive. Maybe I shouldn't play it. Augurs might be good enough. These are the cards I'm considering. I could cut Kiki-Jiki or Eternal Witness. Kind of like Witness because it's just a stupid creature that can trade. Jace is good. I could cut Shackles, but let's see, I have 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 8 islands. Alright, I'm gonna cut Witness. Bring in the Flame Speaker And then I'm going to cut the big angry goblin, bring in chain lightning, cut a forest for an island, and I'll try that. Okay, with this hand, I have no red, but I have so many red sources in my deck that I will keep. It's really good if I draw a red source. Tarmogoyf should be able to block the first creature. Yeah, that was a very good draw. Just want to curve out into the Tarmogoyf being really big. Interesting. I can. Playing the Tarmogoyf is a little bit risky in case my opponent has removal for my Tarmogoyf. I'm gonna thin because I don't want to draw a forest, and I'm just gonna kill this now. I just want to be really conservative against my opponent because my late game is probably much better. Ooh, land tax. Do I want to give my opponent three lands? Yeah, my opponent is probably has more cheap cards and has student, so my four drops are so good that I want to play them next turn. If I had another cheap card in my hand, maybe I would not play land. I could play Ralzarek and kill something. I don't like that. It's too likely that it will just die. Gonna crunch. At this point, the extra lands from my opponent don't really matter. My opponent's just gonna have to discard. But it does thin my opponent's library a lot. Land Tax is a very powerful card. Honor of the Pure. That's kind of annoying. Now I can't kill the student. All right, no blocks. Gonna try to race. All right, I'll trade with that. Actually, maybe I won't. I can just take this 6 down to 15, kill this, attack my opponent for 8. It's pretty good. Yeah. Ooh, Shackles. Yeah, Shackles is really, really good. And when my opponent kills Ralzarek, that will grow the Tarmogoyf again. Poor Sun Legionnaire. It's just a toilet manifested into a soldier. Wow, Crusade. Which one's better? This one is harder to cast and pumps your opponent's teams. How is its flavor text from Elspeth Tyrell? She's from long after. Well, My Shackles doesn't do much. Good thing I have Thunderma. That was a good draw. Oh, I'll give you that. Yeah, no point in attacking. I get my opponent to one. My opponent's really on the defensive now. I like that. I have so many burn spells in my deck. Chain Lightning, Burst Lightning. And I'm already really close to winning. Now I can't Shackles anything. So, good play by my opponent. Oh, never mind. My opponent re-equipped. Okay, so I can pass the turn and put my opponent to one. I like the sound of that. And then I can play and use Shackles later. Right, I'm getting attacked for seven. I don't really want to block. All my creatures are lethal by themselves. Boros Reckoner. That student is getting pretty big. Ooh, Venser. Yeah, I don't really need any of that. I can just take the Blade Splicer. And then attack for lethal. Good thing none of my creatures have first strike. All right, I'll be back for round two. Yeah.